You're watching coverage you can count on. Live on News Channel 8 at noon.
A Valentine's Day nor'easter has Connecticut in its icy grip today, shutting down schools, causing some spin-outs and leaving a lot of air travelers stranded.